is the tale of a slick man. Pictures of heaven on his brain and golden watch on his hand. Had angels round the oceans told him to bend down the trend. Ah yes, it's Abdullah the playboy. Watch him when he moves, my friend. Stopped his boat and stepped on a pier. He bulged his eyes and walked like musketeer. He called at last for an escort, not a sightseeing. He wanted more, said he, a lady company. From an unknown coast on Persian Bay, he docked on every port for a very brief moment, yet he always had time to sway. He carried on his back carpets of gold and loads of heavenly smell perfume. Was his own land, he throws money to make lovely ladies bloom like waving plume.
I am the law, I am the law.
That's him.
The free man from Middle East.
He has a little part as a pet. Just can't get enough of fun. One day his wife noticed what he was doing here. Then she came to him and said, fuck you, Mr. I'm in charge of the savings. We're going back to Dubai. So that's the end of Abdullah's journey. He no longer owes the boat and the money. He's going back and sticks in his home. His wife is sad.